Hello, David. Would you tell me about your most embarrassing moment?
I'd love to tell you about my most embarrassing moment. I think the thing that's most embarrassing about it is that I didn't know how embarrassing it was. It was my wedding day, my first marriage to Joan. We got married rather quickly. Our friends in the Chicago area had a little reception afterwards at a friend's apartment. We were all sitting there, my family was there. I was sitting next to my Aunt Dorothy on the couch, across on the other side of the room. My sister Kathleen was being hit on by my male friends. Kathy had on a nice miniskirt, and they were asking her about this cervical collar that she was wearing. And I, in some kind of bizarre effort to be funny or something, I don't know, I yelled out, "Hey, Kathy, show me your cervix." I did not know what a cervix was. I don't think anybody in the room, except my Aunt Dorothy, who was a nurse, knew what a cervix was. My Aunt Dorothy just went whack and knocked me back into the couch. So I knew that something embarrassing had happened. But it wasn't until later I found out what it was.